5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now this is a story all about how the invisibility rules get used in school. If you'd like to take a minute, just sit right down. Let's tell you how to buy like the best in town.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
In Ballard County, born and raised, in the classrooms with most of my days, sitting back, listening, learning all cool, since my teacher visited me in high school. She gave me some problems, and they were no good. She started having trouble in her neighborhood. She said, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, gotta follow the rules if you want to win.
Divide by 2 is the last digit.
Divide by 3 is different, you see. The sum of the digits got divided by 3.
4 is about the last 2 digits. Divide by 4. Do you get it?
Divide by 5 is easy, you know. The number ends with 5, 0.
To divide by 6, you gotta say yes to 3 and 4, which is yes.
Divide by 9 is like 3, but this time you got added digits. Divide by 9.
And 10 is so easy when the number ends with 0, so 3.
1, 2, 3, 4.